So welcome to Bunny's Designs. I thought I'd work in this book, Pride and Prejudice. I'm using my Windsor and Newton watercolour markers. And at the moment, I'm doing this, the house, and I'm using Payne's Green Sepia, and I'm scratching a little bit of colour about the size, just bigger than a 5p, of 50-50 Payne's Grey and Sepia. And this is what I'm using to create all the greys. So I'm also using just three brushes, Pro Art Masterstroke Series 64 half riggers. I've got a 2, a 4 and a 2-0. And I'm just creating some darker shadows. So I started quite light and then thinking, you know, where are we going to get some really nice darks? So probably shadows. Kind of making things look a bit more a little bit more realistic. So again, I'm using the finest bond. This is the still zero, and I have got quite a dark colour here. I started with some very very pales, and just keep adding more and more to it to give it that little bit more kind of reality. So the shadows are going to look that little bit more realistic, and the darks are going to be darker. So this particular shadow now has to be quite fine, so any really tiny brush would be fine. Not necessarily using a rigger, but the half rigger seems to just hold enough dampness. We don't want it too damp. We kind of want two shadows. We've got one shadow, but we kind of want a real dark under there. So we really can think that there is a bit of shadow. Now really I should change direction of the book, because you've got to be comfortable. If you're not comfortable, you go over the line. And if you're adding a very dark shadow, then this is the time you need to be accurate. going to take.